All right. Back to two. Actually, two. Click this edge. No, one. We wanted to pull these guys out of it. Not too much, but at least a little. Let's come here. Just a little bit. You're going to want to come in just a little bit. Yeah. Yep. Maybe in just a little bit more, and then over. Okay. Go back to edge. Right click here. Drag there. Go one. Grab these guys. Weld. So using weld kind of averages the two. It's okay for now, but I like the target weld because I like to leave at least one of these vertices where I want them without moving them. So, back to two, here, shift drag, one, target weld, UU, click two, and here. Guys, here is so close. I just got away with welding it. Here, drag one. Drag these guys. Are they close? Yes, they are. Two, shift drag, from here, one, target weld, U to U. How's this looking up here? Okay, two, let's go shift drag here. This guy. Now we're gonna come here, shift drag you back a little bit. Let's go one, grab you, make sure we make a difference. Yep, okay. Two, here. Drag there, from here, shift drag to here, move me down a little bit. Something's not right. Got another. Oh, because I shift dragged you down. We just wanted to do that. No. Something's not right. I know what it is. Control Z. Okay, that's what it is. Let's come here. I shift dragged when I should have just dragged a little while ago. Yeah. One. Come here. Yep. Okay. All right. Back up this way. Go back to 2. Click on this guy. Shift drag him here. 1. Come here. Weld. I just like checking the numbers because sometimes I can't tell if they're close. Shift drag here. To me, it's just a couple of extra milliseconds of reassurance that my welds are working. Selected. Weld. Huh. Why does it do that? Oh. What just happened? Go here. Weld. 2. Okay. 2. Shift drag. 1. Here. Weld. Okay. 2, shift drag, 1. Now this guy, I think is going to have to move back. Oh. This guy is going to have to move back here. There. 1. Grab you. Weld. Okay. 2. Shift drag out to here. Come here. Push him back. To about there. Bring him down. Forward a little bit. 1. Here. Weld. Oh, see, the numbers are the same? That's why I check. There we go. Okay. Good. Come here. Now, I know I'm not checking my topology each one. What happened here? Ooh. Strangeness. Okay. See what happens when I don't check the topology? Let's go back to 1. Target weld. You. To you. Another 9 minutes. What the heck, man? This is going by way too fast. I can't believe that's been 9 minutes already. Alright, everybody else is working out pretty good. I want to get rid of that indent in the head. We'll do that next video.